Apologies for the wait. Let's get started, shall we?
マスティモ、その力を見せなさい。マスティモの力で平行世界への入り口が開いた。ここを通れば別の次元時空に飛ぶことができる。あなたの探し物はそこで見つかるでしょう。
ルバモンを倒しに行こうって、そういうこと。バルバモンは七大魔王と呼ばれる究極体デジモンの一体なんだ。僕とリナは一度はバルバモンを倒したんだけど、復活したバルバモンにそれまで蓄えた僕の力をこっそり奪われちゃったんだ。だからバルバルをボコってVVの力を取り返す。主に君だ。で、 レロレロワールドから来た助っ人よ。私たちのリベンジバトルに付き合ってください。あたし特殊ちゃ
った。僕がリナのパートナーブイブイだよ。改めてよろしくね。よし、ブイブイも現れたことだし、パラレルワールドの助っ人もいることだし、やっちゃうぞ、ぶん殴っちゃうぞ。バルバルちゃんよ、覚悟しな。
リナ、それじゃリナの方が悪者みたいだよ。
Alright, this is different. So first things first.I need to heal up. Huh. Dude, I'm actually low on this. Okay, that should be good. Actually, before I even forget, let's go Digivolve. Let's go Digivolve Entomon. Speed of 55. You are at 46.Scratch that plan. Actually, what about Gaudamon? Oh, you're close. I kind of wish it showed you the stat instead of having it like that with the added bonus.Because that's really confusing, actually. Let's see. No, I'm not even close to 94. 95. So yeah, that was actually a bit annoying. Oh, a shop! Welcome, we always service with a smile no matter what.Okay, I need HP spray bees. Go for a good 20 this time. I can get spray bees. Go with 10 of these. A couple more of these caps. Let's go for a good 15. Okay. Let's go for two of these.Right, yeah, let's fill back up to 20 there. That's fine. Okay. Huh, okay then. Oh, so...Oh, so everything's just... Okay then. Actually, no. Yeah, we'll just escape this. Let's put up hex security again, because I forgot about that. Okay, let's deal with this thing.Not what I expected. Alright, destruction cannon. And holy light. Actually, I should see what Angel Woman's skills currently are. Because I think I can actually change them up. Okay, so it shows you the stats before, the base stats through here. Okay, so I'm actually really close to 95 in that case. You need quite a bit of intelligence, if I remember correctly. Parallel World IC card. Alright, let me see Angel Woman's settings. Oh, just Shining Laser. Nah, that's we're fine. But no, now that I know what I'm going to end up getting when I use both Lady and Angel. Shoot, I really just want to start. I really want to try and get these two up to what they need to be. Okay, no, switching Angel Woman to. Cyclone Mon. Me messing around with what I had really kind of messed me up. Should be able to cross through here now. Perfect. Okay, this is blocked, so we gotta go up here. Thinking about it now, I think this is the same Digimon I had to deal with before. Well, this is taking a parallel world, so that does make sense. Pretty much things are the same, but there are differences. Alright, let's hit a save here. You know what would have been funny if they put parallel Shinjuku.
死にしてくれるわ。
おー、わー。 That's a lot of negative stats. Guess who has a lot of physical?He's already really low on everything. But no, I'm expecting a big hit from this guy too. I need to look up Cyclone's abilities.I could have been doing more damage. There we go. Hey, catastrophe cannon. Okay. Let's see. Magic. Oh, shoot.These are all the skills he had before as Datamon.
Pandemonium Rosta!
Yep.That's what I kind of expected, actually. Yep, and he's doing it again. Yeah, he's pretty much setting himself up for heavy attacks. Okay, Cyclone Mon, I'm actually moving you out for...Yeesh. Mac Galgamon in this case. HP spray bees. Okay. Everyone should be fine-ish by this point. I actually gotta switch out Mac Galgamon. I'm gonna go back with Angel Woman for this. Alright, I'm gonna put everyone on guard for this.
Pandemonium Rosta!
Oh yeah, that was a good choice.Hit everyone with an HP spray. Celestial arrow. Triple damage. Yeah, that's good. Okay, next up I want to do SP spray. Destruction cannon. Okay, Okay, he's going to do for another. Yup. Okay. It's. Ooh, wow. I'm gonna have a lot of fun here. I have to keep an eye though on the order list, because I need to have all three defending before he attacks. Okay, after the Aboromon attacks twice, I have to put everyone on guard. Oh, scratch that. I have to put her on defense. Oh, great. The Aboromon's gonna take the hit. Yeah, having Agiwoman just on my team, on my field, is already overpowering. Yeah, we'll do this. I'll do more damage using this. Yep. I'll have her guard. I'd rather take the hit than have everyone. Then have someone at very low health. Okay, let's go with another SP spray. I'll have another bit of fun next turn. Rust, he might take another hit, so I'm just gonna give him a heal. Yeah, he's already at low health. He's not going for another magic binge. You know, yeah, I can take him out with this.
Atashitachi tte yappa saikyou!
Ooh, a memory up DX.
いい加減に技の名前くらい覚えてよ。毎回適当すぎるよ。
どう？まあいいじゃん、勝ったし。
お、覚えておれ。わしは何度でも蘇るぞ。な。
それで、君は僕に何の用だったの？そっか、君の世界が大変なことに。分かったよ、次は僕が協力する番だ。リナ、僕は…
うん、分かってる。行ってらっしゃい、ブイブイ。私はいつだってブイブイのことを応援してる。たとえそれが遠く離れた世界だったとしても。
ディナ、
もう早く行っちゃいなよ。涙なんて私たちらしくないじゃん。
目的は果たしたのね。それじゃ入り口を開くわ。戻ってきなさい。
ディナ、僕絶対帰ってくる。帰ってくるから。
必ずまた。
あ、ディナ、ディナ
お帰りなさい。これであなたはスレイプモンに対抗する力を得た。篠宮リナに感謝しないとね。
うむ、あの美少女に感謝しなければ。お礼として全財産を貢がなければ。
What?
あれ？なぜだかおぜんざいが食べたい。おあんみつも食べたい。
じるじる。
ディナ、
来ちゃった。
来ちゃったじゃないよ。さっきの感動的な別れは僕の涙は台無しだよ。
ブイブイ行くところ、私あり。てかパラレル上等、面白そうじゃん。
Finally she says it correctly somewhat。
本当に無茶したわね。生身の体で時空の裂け目に飛び込むなんて。
あり？問題あり？
問題かどうかはあなたの受け取り方次第ね。次元時空は生身の肉体では超えられないのがルールよ。だからあなたは今肉体から無理やり分離されて電脳体として存在しているわ。
電脳体か。
ないだろうから言っておくけど、電脳体っていうのは僕たちデジモンみたいなデジタルな存在ってことだよ。
え、そうなの？私デジモンになっちゃった？っていうか、私の可愛いボディは？プリティボディは？
残念ながら、あなたの体は無事よ。あっちの世界にとどまっているわ。戻る気になったら私もいなさい。送ってあげる。
そうなんだ。ならよかった。ね、でも残念ながらって言わなかった？
言ったかしら。覚えてないわ。でも平行世界の私は言ったかもしれん。私が残念ながらと言った世界と言わなかった世界。言ったかもしれないけれど言わなかったような世界。無数に分岐する世界で無数に私が存在している
うんうんうん、おおっていうかあり未来じゃん。ここパラレルなワールド。 You what？
?2 人は知り合いなのかって。そうね、ちょっとした知り合い。別の世界で。とにかく次元時空の移動にはかなりのリスクがあるわ。旅行気分でその断りを乱してはいけない。できるだけおとなしくしていません。言っても無駄だと思うけれど。
でリナにおとなしくしろだなんて確かに無駄かもね。じっとしていられるのは3秒が限界だし。けどやっぱりリナがいてくれると調子いいや、僕。さあ、その暴れ者を止めに行こう。スピード勝負なら、僕は誰にも負けやしないさ。
We should be able to catch Kentaro's mon now. Let's head to the Eden Free area again. All right. But that is it for this session. This has actually gone an hour longer than I expected it to be. So, this is what's going to happen. I said this before in the session that I attempted to say this in the last session before the audio got lost. But this time I really do need to do it. I have to go off and grind. Because I don't really want to stick around with some champions. But I will be grinding and getting them ready to digivolve on the next session. So until then, everyone, I'll see you guys later.